little climb. How was that? Yeah.
I don't know.
Oh, okay.
I think you did awesome.
H is just giving me crap because Charity did that better than me last year, so I just wanted to make sure I could get through it.
You wanted her to stop?
No! I mean,
she was stopped.
I wanted her to stop because I wanted to get the GoPro out. This is the new and improved Sutherland Riders filming. We're using the handheld. Oh, there is no momentum. Shut up. Yeah. Show me how it's done, baby. Yep, keep going. Nope. Right there. Maybe that was better than what I did.
I'm coming up here if I don't break my neck getting back to my machine. Feel a whole lot safer inside the buggy than walking around these days. Oh my God. Slicker than snot. Hey. Can you get Charity to come down and spot me? Come and guide me. You did great. I thought you were going to come and guide me.
No, you're supposed to guide me.
You got this. I mean, you're the best of all of us.
It's doable.
Which way you want me to go? That way or that way?
I mean, either of them, really. I mean, you could go around there without any bother, but.
Thank you. is the middle obstacle in Hell's Revenge, right at the bottom of Showtime and Dominator. Pop your power steering. Yeah. I got it wet. You alright?
I think the slightly wider bottom doesn't go through that notch quite as well, maybe.
Yeah, I mean, it's wet now too.
Is it?
Yeah.
Passenger back.
You are high.
I'm high.
Your damn front tire is like 4 feet off the ground.
You trying to hook me up?
I would.
Okay, I don't want to be over.
It was close.
Yeah, I thought it was gone actually.
Yeah,
I thought it was up.
The first part looked easy.
And then it just hit something and lost its momentum. And I'll just wait here until you come back.
Wow. Yeah.
Hey?
Gonna get a picture.
Oh, that's
your front end is so high right now.
Well, I can wait here. You can get a picture. Do you want me to let the winch out?
Yeah. Come, where are you? Hey, you bring your camera.
This is. It's quite precarious here. Hello. Say hey. Yeah. Yeah, we're. I'm thinking that I'm not going to drive out of this. You know what I mean?
It's recording. Just take over from that. All right, H has been sitting here for like 5 minutes while I try to get this GoPro out and everything, and get Charity up here with the camera so we can take pictures and make fun of him later. See, this is why I do the videos right here. We can go back and we can make fun of H.
Poor H.
Damn, dude.
Oh.
What the fuck is wrong with your winch?
What's wrong with it?
You want grease for it.
Hey, what?
Just leave it here. Golly.
Sir, I got all day.
And you could have requested a better spot for me to get to the winch.
Do you want me to let it out more?
Alright, go out with it.
Thank you.
Sorry, buddy. Blood on your head yet?
Oh, no. Hang on.
Dirt all in this, that's why.
Is it?
Yeah, keep going.
I'm struggling to reach the button.
Take care of your
Sorry.
I gotta rest my neck. Longest recovery. There we go. Longest recovery ever.
I feel like Chris.
Worst winchman ever.
Poor Chris.
You want me to set you to four different trees, H?
Yeah. Yeah, try this one over here that's going to definitely roll me over first.
All right, honey, time to earn your keep.
What do you want me to do?
You know how to turn this winch to the on position?
He's going
to
wrap the winch around you. You're going to be my anchor to pull me out.
So much for taking it easy today. Yeah. Nice.